Studio Series Grimlock is another fat dub for the Studio Series 86 line. Robot Mode is appropriately massive, beefy, and intimidating. Great mechanical detail throughout. His articulation too is the bee's knees. He's got everything you could ask for. Too bad the accessory department is kinda lacking. We got his twin stunner laser rifle, but that's it. No sword, no crown. I guess we do get the Mockery of Justice backdrop, but it's literally just a wall. That's not the lamest thing either. Grimlock also comes with Wheelie, the worst character in Transformers. Can't even transform. Piece of shit. You can store his blaster on his back, and Wheelie can sit on his shoulder. A very fun and cartoon-esque transformation results in his Tyrannosaurus Rex mode. Honestly though, not as cool as I wanted it to be. I mean, he's still cool, but instead of a ferocious predator, he looks kinda cute.
Aww.
His blaster can be stored on his back, and Wheelie can ride on his back to recreate the scene when they crash the Quintesson courtroom. This is a cool T-Rex. Overall, near perfection. 9 out of 10. There's a few things that I don't like, but this is easily the best figure of the King of the Dinobots that we've ever gotten. Thanks for watching. Check out my YouTube channel, Link Frostmas, for the full review. Like, follow, and subscribe for more.